Hey guys, just a quick gardening video for you today. I want to share with you the absolute easiest way to regrow celery. If you're not already doing this, you got to give it a try because it just doesn't get any easier than this. I recently did a 3-day juice fast, and if you're into juicing, you know you're probably using a lot of celery like I was. So I'm going to actually get double the value out of each one of those celery stalks that I purchased. So all you do is you cut off the bottom root portion of the celery stalk. And you can see we've got some nice roots forming here now. And this is about 3 weeks later now. And what you're gonna wanna do, I suggest getting yourself a flat vessel like this here, which is a kitty litter tray that I picked up at the dollar store, but anything will work, even a bowl. But if you have a nice flat vessel, then you can get quite a few of these rootstocks in one container, which makes it easy. Then all you're gonna do is add in about 1 to 2 inches of water at the bottom of the tray. At first, you're going to notice the water stays there for quite some time because it's not actually taking up the water, but it's just getting those roots starting to form. So I do recommend flushing out the water every 3 or 4 days so it doesn't become stagnant, get a little slimy as some of those older stalks begin to break down as well. But once you begin to get root formation, you'll notice that the water will get absorbed into the stalks rather quickly. So you'll be adding water, not just refreshing the water. But again, just keep that water level monitored and keep it at about 1 inch. And then once you got some nice roots developed like this here, you're gonna wanna transfer that into your garden and keep it nice and moist, allow those roots to run out. And that's really all there is to it. Even just a few roots beginning to develop like this is a good time to transplant, as if you leave these in the water for too long, the roots will begin to rot. And you don't wanna transfer them too early before you get rooting. Otherwise, you're gonna have to really keep the soil extremely moist in order to get that rooting developed. All in all, just a very easy way to maximize food production. If you're growing a garden anyway, why not? And it's not just celery. There's several different other produce items that you can regrow from grocery store items. Some of our favorites, sweet potato greens, scallions, but the list goes on and on. Anyway, guys, I hope this video was helpful or entertaining in some way. If it was, be sure to smash that thumb button and subscribe for more gardening content. New videos every week, sometimes every day. And we're always updating you on all the different things growing on around here. So with that, have yourself a great rest of the weekend. Until next time, this is Dan from PlantAbundance.com. Take care. I'll be talking to you again soon.